Jose.
Thank you.
with us today. We are now going to hear a few words from Mr. Cavallo.
Good morning.
Isn't it so nice to see all young ladies and gentlemen? I remember 10 months ago, or 11, 12, when they came, and I was testing them. And I said, what color is this? And mom, blue. And then the alphabets, A, B, and we lost them. But today, they know the colors. They know the alphabets. They know their numbers. They know their prayers. They're definitely ready for first grade. And I'm very proud of you. Proud of the parents for your support. I thank you for your support. I thank you for your presence. I look forward to next year with you and the years to come to eighth grade. So congratulations, my kinder, and we'll have to continue going.
I just want to say thank you as well to all of you parents for being so supportive. I've had such a great year. It's been so much fun. So much character, so much personality. Never dull moment. Yes.
You did two yesterday.
Up until this morning. But I just want to say that I'm really proud of all the accomplishments. We've learned so much. I can't believe that they could be. So proud. Congratulations to all of you. I'm really going to miss you. We're going to continue. Let them take the stage again. We're going to sing another song. I'd like to call Michael and Miguel to come and introduce them for us.
Hi.